Hi guys, I'm back. My name is Lita. This is Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I was about to talk with this Nosferatu ahead of me and to find out if he is going to be really angry because I read his email when he was gone. So let's find out.
Look who finally made it.
Hi.
Thought you'd never find me, did you, sweetheart?
Absolutely, but it festered in your brain that I really looked for you, did it?
I've gotten good at knowing when I'm wanted.
I see.
Oh, so you're who I'm waiting on. Someone must have faith in you, Cupcake. That, or they want you out of the picture. Interesting choice either way.
Nasty dude.
Nasty dude?
Yeah.
Hey, I may not be a looker, kid, but you better start showing some respect. Cause I could squash you like a freaking bug if my panties get all bunched up. You got it?
I got it, but your nastiness was shown to me by your little golden ghoul.
Aw, shit, I'm Malkavian. And you ran into Nox, too? You guys must have had quite a conversation. Not a working brain cell between the two of you. Oh, well.
Oh, Bertram, Tung, the nasty dude.
The one and only.
Yeah.
But don't bother with the introductions, fledgling. I know who you are.
Then you know more than I do.
News travels down the kindred grapevine like wildfire. And that courtroom spat between LaCroix and Nines Rodriguez is a juicy little morsel. And you in the middle. How interesting.
And survive I did.
Oh, you did, did you?
I did,
well, I wasn't worried. So why did you need to find me? What did you need?
Of course you weren't worried, it wasn't about you. So I seek a strange house of wares, dear nasty dude.
Oh, never mind. The warehouse, though. I've been watching the place. The Sabbat has a bunch of low-life humans working day and night to move stuff through there. There's some major staging going on.
Okay, can you put me into that house?
Yes, I can.
Great.
Just tell me when you're ready, and we'll leave. Once you're there, however, you're on your own. You'll have to get into the place and plant the explosives in the middle office to take the whole structure down.
I see. So, I am ready for this. Light the way for me, your dudeness. Off we go. So, this may hopefully be somewhat exciting for me to play, at least. I don't know how exciting it may be to watch, because I plan to do it non-violently, just by sneaking. Somebody at the toilet. Yeah, the problem is, of course, if I'm doing it sneakily, without really knowing my way around, then it's likely that I will miss out on stuff. So, if you're a completionist or want all the ammunition and stuff like that, then, well, you may better look elsewhere. On the other hand, if I'm doing it like this, like I'm planning to do, then this means that, that I will get, I should get a
few. Yo, what the fuck is going on here tonight? Boxes all in everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in, some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard.
That I should get a few more experience points, I mean.
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe he heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes on you. Someone better tell those clowns.
Yeah, okay. So people are aware that stuff may blow up today. It appears so. Yeah, great. So, I hope that there are crates around here, but I don't see a bloody thing. Okay, here we go. The problems of playing early in the afternoon. You don't see a thing.
Shit, relax, I'm in.
Yo, Marcus, I'm getting getting all crazy on people tonight, right? What the fuck? Something going down tonight. He knows something. We don't.
I know you best keep your voice down, Holmes. Marcus don't play that shit.
What shit? I'm just asking a question.
That's the shit he don't play.
Look, both of you just shut up and play your fucking cards. Where the hell is Junior?
Interesting sound propagation. Steps.
Guess Marcus kind of scared of him, you know?
Shit, I guess Junior's smarter than he looks.
So, yeah, just sneaking my way through here. Okay, here we go. This thing that all objects shine up like this here, this is because of my inspection skill. It is quite high for this area, but later on I won't see as much anymore. Which is sort of a disappointment, really. Because it makes things so easy, you're just walking around and you know where to, what to pick up and stuff. Oh, he got suspicious, eh?
Hey, who's there?
Okay. So, I know by now that Obfuscate is really screwing up my voice recordings and stuff, so I will try to speak up when it is active, and I will also try to avoid using it too much and cancel it when it's not necessary anymore. Okay, roaming around. Sneaking is really absurdly easy in this game if you have at least a few points in stealth and sneak, yeah. You know what I mean. So, we are entering the office building right now. And I'm going here because I am sure that there's ammunition here. So, shotgun ammunition, I like it. Because apparently I didn't have any, or what? Yeah, apparently I didn't have any at all. Okay, great. So, and a gun. And hopefully some more stuff. Like here. Yeah, more shotgun. So that's a nice amount of ammunition. I'm almost feeling ready to take on the Asian vampire after I'm done here, I think now. Perhaps some more bullets. Dunno. I don't know.
Fly?
Why not? Don't they fly in the movies?
Yeah, I guess so.
And like, that punk who dropped your brother? You get his whole crew with the bullets.
So they are really aspiring to become vampires, or the new generation of shovel heads?
You'd be stupid not to run with this crew. They said they run whole cities. You understand that? Working with the crew that runs the whole city?
And apparently they think that they can fly. So, okay, here's a shotgun. Ahead is another 38. I can... I don't need that. So I'm taking a safe right now, right here, because I will have to set up the explosives now and then run out of here. In 3 minutes. I mean, I'm relatively sure that I can do that, but, oh, wait. I got 2 experience points. This means that I can absolutely upgrade my obfuscation skill by now. And I even have some points left for some other stuff. I don't know yet what I would want to have. So, intelligence would be nice, dexterity would of course also be nice, but yeah. So, leaving. 2 minutes and 40 seconds. I will be in somewhat of a hurry in the end, I think. And indeed, I really can't be bothered to wait that he is going to take another leak. This new obfuscate means that I can now run instead of only creep around. This is quite an improvement. But of course, I should only run around when obfuscated, not otherwise around. And at the moment, I think that I can just sneak like the way I came in, saving some blood. So it doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm almost done here, so yeah, we're almost done. 1 minute and 35. Yeah, I'm good in time. You see, during this 3 minute timer, you don't really have the time to explore anymore. So if you want to explore, then you have to do it before setting up the explosive. However, you only get the reward for being sneaky, the extra experience points, I mean, if nobody was killed before. So this is a conflict of interest between getting no ammunition and items like the ring in the rafters. To getting experience. Experience is ultimately more useful, so